Lindsey Vonn looks like she's keeping Tiger Woods kids pretty happy on their stroll to school in Florida, but don't tell mom. Elin Nordegren, mom to 5-year-old Sam and 4-year-old Charlie, is reportedly furious that Tiger's new girlfriend is out parading in public with their children. Elin reportedly believes that Tiger is just using their kids to win the approval of the people once again after his hugely public cheating scandal damaged his reputation. Tiger allegedly has a clause in the 2010 divorce agreement that prohibits the children from being involved in press photos or hanging around future partners in the public eye. Now, Elin is apparently researching her options to possibly involve attorneys to see if legal action can be taken to prohibit Tiger from going on strolls like this with his kids. Problem is, they're just walking to school. Still, Lindsey Vonn might have to be gone from the spotlight if she's with the kids.